That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
What'd you say? What'd you say? What'd you say?
Yeah.
Give him a little taste of the good shit!
Doing in a city like this. There's something to this place.
Making it easy for me, huh?
Yeah.
got a little something for you.
Yo, Speed, what's poppin', man? How you doing, man? Devil May Cry 5. Yes, it is, man.
Come on.
What's poppin', man?
What'd you say? Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
The one time having an Xbox is good. I know, right? I had to get it out the door. It was a good door stand. So I was actually messing around with the cameras and the mechanics, and I could say Nero definitely plays like Nero in Devil May Cry 4. He basically plays the same. He has the same charge, same taunts. The Slash, the Devil Bringer, he plays the same. So if you play Devil May Cry 4, he plays the same way. But what they added new was his Devil Arm. You could charge it. So if you hold the Devil Arm button, it does like a blast. I guess there has to be like an enemy nearby if I can show you, but it's like a projectile that you have. And it looks like he could pick up different arms. That's what I'm trying to figure out now, like while he's playing, he could use different devil arms. Really? He charges up. Yeah, it looks really good. Wire snatch.
Huh.
Yeah, right now I'm just fucking with the controls right now. I'm not even worried about like progression. Drop a parasitic nidhogg hatchling into a demon tree root. In your path to proceed forward, look for the hatchling somewhere nearby.
Okay. Fuck, I want MK.
Yo, man. Yeah, that's just... That was a great announcement. Be able to open this. Okay. Where would I find one at? No, not that. I'm all thinking it's those tentacles. Huh. So where do I get it, though? Oh, is it this? That DMC5, yeah man, thanks for the bits, man. A hatching of the parasitic nidhogg. It feeds on weakened parts of the cliphoff, destroying its internal structure. That looks gross. But yeah, man, that MK11, we gotta do a stream and talk about that shit, man, because there's so much shit, like, oh my gosh, it looks so amazing, dude. It really does look amazing.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
I just thought about something. Skill list. Abilities. Yes, I know how to move and jump and all this shit. Anything to unlock though? Letting you fire 3 shots once the gauge is full. Okay. High shot. Fire special bullets more powerful than your regular ammo. Multiple hits will stun. Ooh, nice. Okay, so I'm very familiar with these. These are basically the same thing with Devil May Cry 4. So Nero plays like Nero. It's just a different animation and then look to it, but he basically plays the same as in Devil May Cry 4. That's cool. Rip off your current Devil Breaker to create an explosion from the energy hell. Within use, Is there a way to like demonstrate this shit? Okay, so I have to do it with Overture. So okay, each devil arm is like different. Okay, gotcha. Now how do you change devil triggers or devil bringers or whatever? Taunt, exceed, move, check, lock on. Because I see the equipment on magazine. How did I get to that? Hitting the D-pad, nope. Oh, okay. I have to hit LB. Gotcha. Before I go there, let me check this corner right here. Okay, I've been here already. Just double checking. Let me charge up my arm. Just face through that fucking bus. Not bus, truck, whatever, van.
Somebody call a doctor.
Oh, no, he was right in there.
I wasn't expecting any survivors.
DMC5. Yeah, man. Oh,
sorry,
my gosh. Thanks for the bits, man.
Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack
on Morgan.
Him?
Or is it V? He's probably talking about V.
It's a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to move the underworld.
The emote.
I'm gonna have to put subtitles on here.
King?
Because I thought he said his
you?
Brother.
I don't know.
Maybe
I
heard
a big
things.
Guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Maybe after this boss fight. Yeah, good question. I have no idea, dude. Right now, it was just like fucking around with the camera angles.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Let me get this arm. There we go. Holy shit! Is he dead? Oh, I guess I did die. Let's do that again. That shit was fun. Oh my gosh. So he runs out of arms. I didn't know that. Oh, I gotta start from the beginning again? Shit. Let's try that again. So I gotta start this shit over. Just okay, no worries. I'm actually enjoying this shit. Red orbs. Attack your enemy with a Devil Breaker. Take a damage during this attack will destroy your current. Consumes the Devil Breaker. Charging an attack will make the attack more powerful, but destroys. Okay.
Come on.
Yo, that close up. Yo, the biddies.
Shall we dance?
Little taunts, man. Consumes one Devil Breaker severe and detonate your arm, losing a Devil Breaker in your mags. Okay, that's what I thought it was, so I don't want to do that.
Demons doing in a city like this.
Green orbs.
Let's see, which one wants to play? Not making it easy for me, huh?
Yeah, it looks definitely sick, man. I can't wait for March. Oh my gosh. Move around quickly. until the arm glows and then okay, this is with Gabera. I don't have a Gabera.
Give him a little taste of the good shit!
Woo!
Gerber!
I gotta get used to that arm though. Cause it just got me flying through. Let's try. Oh, it reached!
Really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah.
Give him a little taste of the good shit!
Emotes, man.
Come on.
So it looks like his arms get consumed. Like you could like wear them out.
Not gonna lie, new arm is pretty sweet.
Oh, there's a phone. What's this for?
The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Okay. But I want to get a good view of this. Hold on. Options. Nah, no worries. I just wouldn't take out the hood for a second. Oh, there it goes.
What'd you say?
Yo, that's gonna be my wallpaper right there. I'm gonna screenshot that shit.
What'd you say?
Okay, I just screenshotted it. Call Nico's trailer in the main game to trade red orbs for... Okay, so this is where you level up. Because I was wondering about that. Okay. Okay, how do I call her though? It. Or maybe it's just disabled from the demo? No? Do I call the phone? No? Okay, it's not available. I just read it. Not available in the demo. Okay. This could be round two. Let's do this.
You'll be sorry.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Move out the way.
Is that all you puny human?
Oh, I took damage from that. What?
It's your grave. Jack it up all you want.
The next thing to shatter will be your bones.
Oh, I took that. Dead again. So I gotta watch out for those AoEs. Yeah, let's try that again. So I gotta say, love the demo so far. Everything looks beautiful.
That's it.
Just gotta get used to Devil. No more wheels for me. Nero's new Devil
All
Bringers.
Right. Guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
This music is just like chill. Yeah, man, I'm really liking this shit a lot. I can't wait for March.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
So this creature right here is like the statue that the Red Orb statue. It plays the same way. Just keep beating it until you get to a certain rank and you get your blood orbs. Yeah, it looks very good, man. He could taunt in the air? What the? Yeah, he could taunt in the air! Oh my god. Thank you. Let me just try that again. Yeah, he can taunt in there.
Right now.
Oh my god.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Good for a taunt.
Fire was popping, man.
Thanks for the bits. So if you like charge up his run, he could do a drop kick with his taunt button. Let me see if I could do it. Yeah! If you keep running and press the taunt button, he does a drop kick. Oh shit!
Right now.
So that's pretty cool. The taunt has more use than just like building up your stylish rank. That's pretty cool. So when he taunts, he also builds up his sword. So it's like a wind up for his sword as well.
This new arm is pretty cool. Pretty sweet. Let's get airborne. Right now.
And we already answered this. That's that little cutscene with Nico. I'm gonna try it again. Oh my gosh. It's too bad you can't do the customizations yet.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle all over.
How do I get hit from that? I'm pressing the invade button. Oh shit. Move, 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 move. I ain't falling for that shit again. So let's see what the details are. I'm definitely having fun with this. I'm gonna try this one more time. So it says auto assist. I didn't even know I had auto assist. So what I'm gonna do is play this one more time without the auto assist. I didn't even know I had it on. With King, Storm of Swords, Max Vitality V3. Nice. Combo damage, air taunt. Okay, so yeah. There's an air taunt. Master Swordsman, Sniper. Or jetpot, environment record. Okay. Devil May Cry is back. Yes, it is. I'm gonna do this one more time, but I'm gonna move the auto assist. I wasn't even aware I had it on. So, Devil May Cry 5. The strongest devil hunters are back. The legendary action of Devil May Cry has returned at its behest of action game fans everywhere. The deluxe edition. The strongest devil hunters are back. Legendary. Oh, it's the same thing. The deluxe edition includes 5 downloadable weapons, 12 battle themes, additional voice work, live action video, and content and more. Alright, let's go back to this title screen. Yeah, this shit looks beautiful, man. Alright, so we'll do it one more time. King's Beyond Brightness seems a little bit high. No, hi King, how you doing, man? We'll go to the options and check that out, just to make sure.
That's it? No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What?
Your boy 420, what's poppin', man? How you doing, man?
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Yeah, it was, man. We had some great announcements for the Game Awards. Let me go to the options real quick. Nah, I'm gonna take out Adamo. I wasn't even aware that it was there, to be honest with you. See, I didn't even know that was there. Okay, done. I'm doing good, your boy, man. Appreciate you stopping by.
Come on.
Yeah, we got air taunts. I just noticed that while I was playing it last game. So I was like, oh, you can taunt in the air. And also, what I also noticed is when you run and when you get close to the enemy, taunt. That's actually a taunt, the drop kick. Close up. Oh my gosh. This game is gonna be amazing in March.
Come on.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Green orbs.
Making it easy for me, huh?
Okay. Get ready.
What'd you say? Let's get air for it.
Woo!
Fly, baby! Sick of this stupid tree.
Show and dance.
The 15 bits.
That's not gonna lie. This new arm is pretty sweet. Riding high. Let's get airborne.
All right, time for the boss fight again.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
Let's do this.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Is this just trailers? No, this is actually the demo on the Xbox. What's up, Airhead? Runtime no skip.
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
All right, let's do this. Round 100.
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Oh, how the fuck did I get hit by that? How did I get hit by that?
It's your grave. Jack it up all you want.
Okay, that one's a legit hit. Yeah, this is just a demo.
earth. The fruit is mine. I rule the underworld, not him.
So it looks like you get deducted if you do auto mode. I didn't even notice I was on auto mode the first time I played it. But yeah, you do get deducts if you use easy mode. Auto mode, easy mode, same thing. But yeah, I'm getting the hang of it, but I still just gotta see how I could avoid getting hit by the boss. But yeah, I'm definitely enjoying this shit, man. I know I said I was gonna do it one more time, but I wanna do this again. I'm gonna play this one more time. Oh my gosh, this shit is, it's really good. Yo, March can't come any sooner. Yeah, let's do this one more time.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Go speed with the biddies. Thanks, man. I like this background music. It's just, it feels kind of out of place, but at the same time, welcoming at the same time. I don't know, I think I might like loop this shit just to have it as background music. Yeah. The first time I was playing the demo, I also noticed Nero's idle animation when you don't move. He starts stretching, he has like different animation. I don't know if you guys noticed, you see Nico in the background right there. Too bad I can't move the camera to see. Yeah, the idle animation is pretty cool. So it looks also like the taunt button has like different uses. You could do a drop kick if you're running while doing the taunt. There's an air taunt. Yeah, I could definitely get used to this.
What a mess.
It's just the double breakers I have to get used to. Really have to get used to. But everything else comes naturally. I wonder what these balloons even have to do with anything. Huh.
Right here.
riding high.
So yeah, we're gonna do one more gameplay of the demo and then I'll wrap up. But yeah, I'm definitely having fun with this. I think it shows a lot.
Come on.